This scene is all too common in countless villages throughout Central African Republic. Homes burned down and inhabitants hiding in the bush. In Bossangoa, in the north of the country, 28,000 people have sought refuge at the Catholic mission compound. All have fled the violence of armed groups.
The violence erupted all of a sudden. They took our cattle and they killed my father.
Armed men came to my neighborhood and started shooting. We fled to the bush or to our fields, but they came there to hunt us down. I've lost everything. They looted my house. They even took my ID card.
People come back during the day to cultivate their land and sell their produce in the market. But at night, the Catholic mission is the only place where they feel safe.
The current situation in and around Bossangoa is very tense. Any small incident could result in bigger violence.
MSF is currently working in 10 towns in the country. The teams are concerned for people who have fled into the bush and have no access to humanitarian aid. For the time being, they are left to fend for themselves.